Welcome to Math Moves 101. Here we're going to show you all the math moves of Algebra 2, like the sine wave and the line graph. I can do it, you can do it, and even Karen the Fox can do it. Here we go. We're going to start off simple now with something you all like. Here's the good old line graph. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Add a little slope. Slope, slope. Yeah, this is how we do it. Now we gotta go with the intersection. Hey, we're gonna slow things down now, so why don't you studs grab your girls? We're gonna show you the polynomial inequalities. So you bring it across. Bring it across. Bring it across. And the ladies especially like this one, so pay close attention. For all your hard rock moments, we're going to give you some significant digits. Zero! Zero! One! One! Zero! Three! One! Zero! Two! Three! Zero! One! Zero! Zero! One! Two, three, zero, zero, one, zero, zero, two, zero, zero. We're gonna give you the sums of radicals now. Here we go.
Ooh, that's not good.
Two, square root, two, plus two, square root, two, equals four, square root, two. Another one now. Three, square root, four, plus five, square root, 4 equals 8 square root 4. Now we're going to get imaginary numbers. These are useful for a lot of things. Like if you want to get a drink, fix your pocket protector, and you still want to groove. Spice things up now with the quadratic formulas. Touch with our softer sides now, with the circles, the ellipses, and the hyperboles. Circle. Ellipse. Hyperbole. Make the L of logarithm. Make the L of logarithm. Base 10. Base 10. Here we go with some classic math now. Sorry, Petey, but this move's mine. Unit circle, baby! Here we go with the sine wave. Keeping it busy now. Raise it. Lower it. Move it side to side. Thank you for listening, Third Hour. It's been real classy. Keep it math-alicious. And to you, Mr. Kulos, keep doing what you're doing.